Hey, you guys, hey! Ordinarily, I would wait one more song before addressing you and getting to know you all, but Rufus has broken his drum set after one fucking song. He's eating a lot of protein at the moment and lifting a lot of weights. I think he's a little bit too powerful, would you? But he looks magnificent. It's really starting to piss me off, isn't it? I'm going to turn it on you guys. How's that? Cool?
How do you like it, my friend?
Why?
Thank you.
either stop it or keep it.
Thank you.
The next song is my brother's favourite song in the world ever. It's a cover version of Addicted to Love by the Robert Palmer Musical. It's not actually. His favourite song in the world is... Have a guess.
Give it up!
It Must Have Been Love by Roxette.
Good Sam stuff.
That thing about Gangnam stuff. Actually... Which one? Animal by Def Leppard. What other ones are there?
Fade Out!
What?
Fade Out!
Street Spirit, the Fade Outs. By the Radioheads.
Yes! Give it up! Give it up!
Give it up, give it a fuck, correct! We'll be right back.
You know when there's trepidation in the air, people are a little bit concerned, aren't they? Because we've had a long period of suffering, uncertainty, and there's been a lot of sort of awkward silences between songs. It's not like that here, so thanks a lot, guys. Awesome. I don't have to draw on my infinite resource of stupid stuff to say in between songs. It's awesome. You're just playing a great gig, and you guys are fucking amazing. Well done. Cheers. One thing to remark upon, I didn't introduce him earlier because I totally forgot, but look, Softlead, Ian Northup on acoustic guitar, wearing a flamboyant leopard print overcoat. Long live Softlead!
Standing on love you all, sir. Thank you so much. Cheers, thanks.
Whoa!
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Let the music stop me while we can recover. Oh, see the lady I go dancing on the dancing floor.
It really is a pleasure. It really is.
We'll be right back.
Righto. Who's up for some hard rock, mid-paced? Bags of chord changes, all your favourite stuff. Great big guitar solo in the middle and some lyrics about sex and stuff. Yeah? That sound right? Well, make some fucking noise!
Oh,
by one, the kingdoms fall. They looked upon this isle and took it all. Okay, in between the lines of this quite extraordinary piece of writing, I want to hear some reaction. So it's one by one the kingdoms fall. It's historical and it's also educational book, so if you could show a little bit of appreciation. And look at the new friend. One by one the kingdoms fall. That's better. One by one the kingdoms fall. A woo's good actually, who did a woo? Yeah. One by one the kingdoms fall. They looked upon this island and took it all. Harbingers of pain. Edmund the Martyr cut down by a Dane. And the orders of Ivan the Boneless. Thanks, you guys. Really appreciate it. Is everyone having a good time? How about those guys on the balcony? Enjoy yourselves? Lovely stuff. Lovely. It's always nice to see you up there, waving down. And everyone here as well. And just even the people at this back of the sides, and they're like, it's just, and there's so many of you, and I really appreciate that you came out. Thanks, guys. Cheers. Thank you. Well, great kids in the audience as well. Seeing some younger folk, which is really encouraging, isn't it? Perhaps, just maybe. That's what makes me feel. What about you? Do you think that too? I was just talking to this one particular guy, sorry. What's your name? Sam? Sam, alright, Sam. How many patches have you got on your denim waistcoat? 20? No, have you counted them? Let's count them. Okay. Can someone get my glasses? I can't see what... Because sometimes when it's heavy metal bands, I can't read the logos. Alright, let's start here. Let's start. 1, 2, 3. Darkness patch. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. When I don't... Come back. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. There's about 30 patches on there. That is dedication to a genre that is all but dead. Thank you, sir. It's guys like this, isn't it? It's guys like this. Well done. He's wearing his heart on his sleeve, and actually he hasn't got any sleeves, so all just a heart. Just 2 hearts. And some denim and patches. I love you. Sam, everyone! Did you bring a bonsai? What's that? Is it some crest? What is it? Bonsai, for real? Disinfected and taken to my room immediately. I wish to hug it. Okay. Can I smoke that, by the way? Nice. Okay, so I'm going to do this because, you know, I'm best man to my nephew George tonight. It's his surprise stag. I bought him Persimmon-to-Lamb, you spelt that wrong. I bought him Persimmon-to-Lamb on his 5th birthday. It's his first and best album. You are everything to him. He's now in a band playing at the O2 next week. Seriously. Awesome. What's your band called? What? George Sanders playing at the O2 next week. And apparently we inspired him. He's enjoying tonight more than his wedding night. Tell him I love him. I love him. He loves you. Just because of COVID, sorry. Nice. Can somebody disinfect everything?
Thank you, Justin!
Honestly, it's a privilege and a joy. This is really good. I'm going to stand next to here with the microphone going. To be honest with you guys, I'm having a really great time. Mm-hmm. Called Get Your Fucking Hands Off My Woman, Asshole! We'll be right back. thank you. Absolutely awesome to see you raising your treasured feminine partner aloft. Well done. Look at those as well. It was a pleasure. The currency of... I was just looking at your eyes, so I wasn't objectifying you in any way, despite... Yeah, your eyes, sir. I really appreciate you for carrying aloft the women folk of the tribe. Thank you so much. But your singing is a bit shit, I'll be honest. So just pay attention, I can hear mumbling and murmuring. Has something occurred? No. Well, shut the fuck up. And listen. And then repeat. It's really straightforward. And when the microphone is pointing towards you, that's your cue to do the thing that I just did before. I don't know why I have to explain it every fucking time. Bit the, he loves it when I do Queen stuff, he just fucking loves it, I tell you. He goes mental. He's like, yeah, that's my death on that one! Yeah. Rufus Tiger Taylor. Thank you.
won't switch it back on though, will you?